Hey guys, it's Skylar. Welcome back to my channel. And today, we're gonna be doing something that we've already done a few times. That's gonna be dyeing my hair with Overtone. I got the rose gold for brown hair. And if you haven't checked out my other videos, I've done the purple for brown hair and I've done the red for brown hair. And I got the rose gold. So we're gonna see how this turns out. When I think rose gold, I think jewelry. I don't really think of hair. So this will be interesting. This is the packaging and woo. So Overtone is like vegan, cruelty-free, free of sulfates, parabens, all that stuff. So I really like using Overtone. I've really liked using their products, and they just announced that they are doing 4 more colors for brown hair. They're doing blue, pink, orange, and green. And I ordered all of them, so I'm gonna be doing those. So make sure to subscribe, so when I post those, you guys will be able to see those. I'm super excited about the blue, probably the first one I'm gonna do. But rose gold, super pink. So I'm really curious to see how this turns out on my hair, which is, as you can see, like a dark brown. Well, like a medium dark. I don't even know. My hair looks really gross. I apologize. But all the red has pretty much came out. This lighting is really weird. I apologize. Sorry it's kind of dark, but this is what my hair looks like normally. That lighting is really deceiving because it makes my hair look more like red toned or reddish toned than it really is. But yeah, this is what my hair looks like. It's just brown, okay? Nothing exciting. Your basic poop shade. So, there we go. Yeah, really pink looking. Let's get into it. Here we go. Here we go. Has that same dentist office smell that the other colors have had. So nothing new there. This stuff makes your hair feel so soft when you're done. That's like one of the main reasons I really like it, is because it really makes your hair feel super soft, which is really nice. All right, bottom two sections done. Moving on. Somebody did comment on the video where I used the red Overtone, and they said that Overtone really doesn't work the best for like an overall like dye. It's used more for like maintaining color. If you kind of already have like red hair, then using Overtone just kind of like helps maintain it. But, and I get that, and I feel like that would work a lot better probably, but I just like using them as an all-over dye on my brown hair just to kind of see what happens. So if any of you guys are thinking about doing it on your brown hair, you can kind of see what it looks like on mine before you do it yourself. I also read on their website, I'm pretty sure I read it on the website, that for like darker hair, you should leave it on a little bit longer. So I'm gonna do that, because normally I've been leaving it on for like 15-20 minutes, which is what it normally, or no, it says 10 to 15 minutes, which is what I've been doing. But with this one, I'm gonna leave it on a little bit longer, like maybe like 25, like 30 minutes, just to see if that makes any difference. I'm excited to see what this looks like. I feel like it's gonna look really similar to the red, but I don't know, we'll see.
No,
no! I got a huge glob on my pants. Oh no, 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 no. Good thing my pants are black. As far as like staining goes, I really wouldn't say it stains that bad. If you use like soap and water, like it'll come out. And I really haven't had much. Like the purple did not stain like anything. It didn't stain my pillow, where the red did a little bit, but once I washed the pillowcase, it completely came out. Don't let that scare you too much. Like I just got some on the floor right now, but I'm not too worried about it. As far as like how long this lasts, usually on my hair, which is like a medium to dark brown color, it usually lasts about 2 weeks, if that. I feel like the purple lasted about 2 weeks, 2 to 3, but the red really only lasted like a week and a half. The red did not last long. So I'll be interested to see how long this lasts. I have a feeling this one is gonna be the most subtle looking, just because rose gold is kind of a, like, I guess bright color, and I don't see how that's really gonna show up on my hair. That's why I'm thinking it's gonna look more red, but I don't know. Every time I do one of these two, I pretty much use the whole container. So if you have like really long hair, or really, really thick hair, my hair is pretty thick, but if you have like really, really long hair, you might need to buy two of these if you were gonna do like an all over color. Cause I use the whole container with my hair. All right, so everything is covered. We're good to go. Like I said, this time I'm gonna wait longer than I have in the past. So I'm gonna wait about 25 minutes to like a half hour to see if that does anything different. I don't know if it will or if it won't. Like I said before, I am not a professional at this. I just slap it on and see what happens. So I'm gonna wait 25 to 30 minutes, rinse it out, and I will show you guys the results. Okay, so as you can see, didn't really do a whole lot.
Hey, get out of my video!
So it didn't really do a whole lot. I'll get really up close so you can see. It looks pretty much the same, with maybe just like the tiniest hint of color, but honestly, not really anything. If your hair color is similar to mine, I would probably skip on this one. I mean, it kind of turned my hair a little bit of a pinkish, reddish something, but not really. I think it's just kind of in this lighting that you can kind of see it, but I'm gonna take you guys outside and see if that's any better. Okay, I'm outside. It's freezing out. Okay, so outside you can kind of see, I guess in natural lighting you can kind of see it a little bit more, that it does have a little bit of a reddish, pinkish something, orange. I don't really know how to describe that color, but a little bit of something. But yeah, if you have the same color hair as me or darker, I would maybe skip on this. I was kind of expecting this not really to work, just because rose gold is like a lighter color and my hair is dark. So even though it was for brown hair, you know, But you can see a little tiny bit of something, but not really worth it. Another thing that I wanted to mention was when you're in the shower, like rinsing the color out, make sure to wear gloves in the shower so your hands don't get completely dyed while you're in the shower. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe. Like I said, I'm gonna be doing the blue for brown hair. I also ordered the green and the pink, so I will be trying those out. So make sure you subscribe so you can be notified when I post those. I will see you guys next time.